The first song was called Mississippi Woman.
Oh, hi.